You were saying? Okay, you know what? This is crap. I'm not even sure myself. Love automation! Unless we can grab each other somehow, but that ain't a... Dude, what the fuck are we supposed to do? Wait, what's that? Is there supposed to be a way we get that? Because that's the only thing we're pretty much missing to get over there. The floor changes underneath us. Yeah. No, I mean literally. Finish the line. is what I meant. You can't, it's not even gonna face me in the first place. Your fault, not mine. You let go when I was trying to get up here. you know what? Yeah, definitely. Like, yeah, this is definite danger to people that can't stand this type of thing. I personally feel bad for
them. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Oh.
Told you.
Hey!
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't smell. There she is, the elephant! That's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Good shy, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh,
really? Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.
I bet there's more.
There
she is. We're closing in.
It should change. Leaving Mr. This guy. I'm not the only one that saw it. Okay.
We just need someone to work the gate.
We have to lift the barrier first. Do those dogs control it? This doesn't look like the way to the castle.
Told you to trust me.
Is that a dinosaur?
Yeah, we're a dino lizard.
Whoa! It's beautiful.
Sure is. And it takes us straight to the castle.
She plays Minecraft. Damn, I would have loved to play with that kid.
A sleeping dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
Can I get my screen back, please? Dang.
This one's mine! You take the red one on the platform.
Where?
Thank you.
That our screens are practically like that crap. So thank you, you retarded ass book. Questioning, like, where exactly, does it matter where? Wait, that was there. It's not gonna work. Never mind. I was thinking you could probably place it somewhere else, but you can't do that, can you? Thank you. I know. We already. I'm working with what I got here. I can't exactly see that thing 100%. You know it. It was too late. Hate this freaking vision. Oh my god. Finally.
Oh.
Really?
Sorry, Mr. Dino, nothing personal. Try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? So why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ooh. On the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
I see. It's time to go. Okay.
Get her vision back, please.
I don't know. I didn't know if the screen actually got a burst. So now it wants to go back to... You freaking kidding me? I wish we both died at one point, because now our screen is back to normal. Great. So is that a glitch or something, or what?
Mr. Octopus!
Don't listen to her. You are super cute! And you have such beautiful, arms!
Do you work out? Please let us go! You see? The art of flattery!
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
It's working! Keep firing! That was not nice!
I need an adult.
Keep them away!
We're the captains of DC!
Back into storage, toys!
I need an adult.
Still on. feel sick too.
No, no,
just
I'm not
throw
bother,
up down.
Shut
up and keep shooting.
Dark Souls to where you feel like, oh, we're almost done, and it's gonna take a couple more hits, and out of nowhere, it just ends up killing you in the first place.
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute, and did not try to kill me. Supposed to be up?
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah, I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there.
Hey.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good, we are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh.
Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right, yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah. Chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon.
Sure will. Especially when we got all day tomorrow, too. Yeah, I took today off so I can do extra stuff I had to do in the morning. Other than that, yeah, pretty much. Mm-hmm. Alright. I know. We both went to sleep after. Remember? Five for you, six for me. Grr. Alright. Later. Okay. So I'm curious, where are we exactly? We're in a whole nother situation. I want to know on the same one? Oh, we're in a good spot, though. We missed you! Ah, we missed you! I'm upset. I want it. We're gonna do this again. We're gonna do this again. I want those too many games. I want those too many games. I want them. I don't care. I want them. I want the mini games. We missed two of those. I can't believe we missed it. Okay. So there's that. We have map spaced out. We gotta go back to the pillow. Nope. Hopscotch, because the tree. It would have to be hopscotch. Yeah, hopscotch. Spaced out into hopscotch. We have to play spaced out again. Now jump to the greatest show after. Get two undiscovered bastards. The betting team. Feed the reptile rodeo. So let's see, how many are we looking at? Aha! I win! I'm winning!